अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो गाइस, आई गॉट अ बिग सरप्राइज फॉर यू टुडे बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल्स आर क्यूरियस अबाउट माय डेली रूटीन बिकॉज एज यू नो दैट आई एम मैरिड एंड आई हैव अ बेबी। सो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल कमेंट मी दैट हाउ डू यू मैनेज योर टाइम, आई मीन यू आर मैरिड एंड यू हैव अ किड। So how do you manage everything? I mean, which time you go out to explore the market and which time you do your home chore and how do you manage all the things? So this video is specially for those people who always comment me and who always ask for my daily routine. So guys, yes, this is very difficult to manage the time, especially for the married ladies. It's very difficult, but it's not really difficult as you think. If your family is supportive, if your husband, if your mother, if your sister, family, all those people are supportive, then I don't think so that it will be difficult for you. First of all, you need to take this family support. And the second thing is you need to plan everything. Wherever you are going, okay, whatever you are going to be planned, it should be in the organized form. For example, I go to the market, first I'll decide the place, then I will decide the market and everything I made in my mind, okay? And I mean, which time I have to go out and that time what do I have to do and how can I manage my family and how can I manage my kid. So I do everything in an organized form in night time. So whenever I have to go outside, so I have to wake up that day early in the morning. I mean, it's 8 o'clock. So I do breakfast and after that I do some home chores. As you can see, today I have made the plan to go out and to explore the market. So I'm doing some cooking and as you can see in the video, I'm making mutton and I'm making, you can say, a simple food for my baby because he is used to like this type of food because he is only 4 years old. So I don't think so that, you know, women lady understand this thing. Why do I'm going to make this? So this is for my kid and the other thing, mutton, is for my family and for me. And you can see here, I'm going to make chapatis. And after that, I have make a plan that 2 p.m. I have to go out. So I manage everything from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. So this is the duration where I have to complete all those home chores. This is the first thing. And second thing I just want to tell you, like I know every person have hectic routine and sometimes few of you are jobbing, you do jobs and most of you are those ladies who are student and sometimes I can understand your routine and everything, but it's not that much hard as you understand. So everything you're going to be do, it should be in the planner, it should be in the organized form, it should be planned by the night time, all right? And in the morning you have to do some implement on it. So same like that अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो I have received a very good response from my YouTube family. So again, I have decided to explore Karangi Lunda Bazaar and this time I'm not going to explore the Lunda market. This one is the brand new bazaar. In this bazaar, you are able to see a lot of branded costumes, cloth, shoes, even the brand new perfumes. So this not be considered as it's a Lunda, it's not a Lunda. Whenever you will be observed in my video, you will see a lot of brand new cosmetics such as foundation, mascara, primer. So all of these are brand new things. So if you are really interested to buy this thing, these stuff, so you must have to watch my video till end. And if you are new viewers on my channel, first you can subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notification when I will upload the new video on my channel. And here you can see, this is a market view. I'm walking and you can see around me a lot of different stuff, shoes, brand new bags, brand new cosmetics, jewelry. And here you can see cloths, and the price of the cloths start from 700 rupees till 3500. So according to your range, according to your choice, you can choose cloth. And in this market you will see brand new thing as well as you can see the things which are not branded, and those will be according to your range. So both of the qualities you can see in this market. This is the same route, this is the same market which I have show you before, which I have explored you before, the same market. But I don't know why they have changed the plan, because when I was visited this market before, the stuff was something different, because a lot of stuff was used. And now when I visit again on the same market, the cloth, the things and the shoes and the cosmetic and jewelry, everything is brand new. Few of them are local made, and but most of them are brand new. You can see toys, you can see curtain, you can see pillow cushion, you can see bed sheet, you can see here shoes, pumps and jewelry. And jewelry is very good, because my sister's wedding is going to be start in December or might be in January, so I'm not sure, but believe me, I will purchase the all jewelry from this market. So I also recommend you that you really have to visit this market. This is amazing. The price can be variable according to your range, and if you will do bargaining with the Pathans, the salesmen, definitely they will give you a good discount. And if your quantity will be increased, so definitely the price will be reduced. So this is the good thing of this market. You must have to visit it.
नहीं, वैसे पूछ रही हूँ,
इसके फिक्स 300 रुपये, 400 रुपये आपका 350 लगा
है जी, अल्लाह का नाम भाई, नोट है बोला किसका,
किसने वाला भाई,
भाई आप लोग कैसे दे रहे हैं
भाई, ये 650 रुपये का है।
ये
सर 350 रुपये का, आपको 300
भाई ये
कैसे
दे रहे
हैं? 400 वाली 400
ये
₹750 का। ओके, हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज द रूट. Me and my brother, we are trying to reach at the Lunda Bazaar market. So this is the way यू हैव टू फॉलो अप द सेम रूट. यू कैन गो बाय रिक्शा, यू कैन टेक कैब और यू कैन टेक अ बाइक, बट आई विल नॉट सजेस्ट यू टू टेक द बाइक बिकॉज टूडे व्हेन आई गो विद माय ब्रदर इट वाज रियली हॉट एंड इट्स ट्रू दैट विंटर हैज कम बट इन कराची देर इज़ अ कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर. You cannot predict that today will be sunny day, so might be tomorrow will be rainy day. You can't say because there is a constant temperature. So it's very hot. Believe me, when I reach at market, I was try to eat something cold. So first I took mango shake and then I enter in the market because after taking the cold juice, I feel myself better because. First thing is it is very far from my house and the second thing it's really hot and I was on the bike so I will not suggest you take the bike. You must have to keep any rickshaw or cab or you can take the car.
ये जमा कलर में हम लोग 2,000-2,500 रुपए का बेचते हैं सेल में पा रहे हैं.
जमा की रात का दुकान है
जी, फर्स्ट फ्लोर में. इसमें आपको दो कलर मिलेगा, एक ये कलर इसमें ये देखो
एक कलर छोड़ा और कम हो
चार कलर इसके बाजार कमा ली मार्केट कमा ली जी. इसमें शिफोन पे चाहिए आपको शिफोन.
Okay, here you can see this is the route. Me and my brother, we are trying to reach at the Lunda Bazaar market. So this is the way. You have to follow up the same route. You can go by rickshaw, you can take cab or you can take a bike, but I will not suggest you to take the bike because today when I go with my brother it was really hot and it's true that winter has come but in Karachi there is a constant temperature. You cannot predict that today will be sunny day, so might be tomorrow will be rainy day. You can't say because there is a constant temperature. So it's very hot. Believe me, when I reach at market, I was try to eat something cold. So first.
सेम प्राइस.
कैसे दे रही
है? आपको ये दस लगा दूंगी, लेना तो लेना.
अच्छा नहीं देख
लेना, 15 लगा दूंगी, लेने के लिए कितने चाहिए?
एक हिस्सा अभी लोगों दे देंगे. कैसे दे रहे भाई?
कौन सी?
ये
250 रुपये गला.
225 रुपये दे दो, दे दूँ भाई. फिर आप क्या दोगे कर लेना?
अभी देख लो.
200 का दे दूँ
भाई? नहीं भाई. कैसे दे रहे? ये
Eso sí.
ये कैसे दे रहे
हैं?
400 का सवाल लगी मुसलमान के पास नहीं था, हमारे पास क्यों होगा सवाल?
ये लो प्यारे बैग भी नाल
बड़ी के तू रेट देगा
कहां जाएंगे बंबई चल ले। ये कितने गए?
350।
बहन दो दो स्पाउस हो गए देना।
चलो
300 का सूट है, बाकी सब 400 के दो। हाँ 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 हाँ, चलो बच्चों वालों, बेबी और बाबा,
बेबी और बाबा,
चलो 300 रुपए की सेरे।
वो ब्लैक दिखाना है भाई, कोट वाला।
कौन सा वाला?
नहीं वाला।
हेलो 250 में बड़ी पेंटी उठा लो, बड़ी पेंटी उठा लो, 250 में आ गया। 250 इधर देख उठे, 250 में दे रहा है, 250 में दे रहा है।
कितने गए?
सुबह खोल दिया ये 250 में आ जाओ, 250 में आ जाओ।
अरे महारानी सेट है, ये आपको पूरा सेट है। सही आ गए
भाजी, वो बताइए ये बेड सीट आ गई। ये दो सराने हैं,
पांच पीस का सेट है ये वाला लेंगी, ये आपको पड़ेगा 8,500 रुपए का।
ये भी पांच पीस है,
ये भी, ये चार पीस है, ये पांच पीस का है, ये लोगी, ये आपको पड़ेगा 9,500। सिंगल की बेडशीट देंगे आपको पड़ेगी, एक दाम पड़ेगी 700 जो एक तकिए के साथ।
फाइनल फाइनल बताइए, फाइनल फाइनल
ये
कितने की सेल?
कैसे दे रहे?
मेरी बहन 4.5
फिक्स प्राइस है?
सेल प्राइस
वो 350 या 450?
ये 450
100 रुपये का ही है।
पेट्रोल महंगा हो गया है।
यूट्यूब ब्लॉग है, क्या नाम है?
नाम है नायला फैमिली ब्लॉग।
नायला फैमिली ब्लॉग
हर संडे यहाँ लगाते हैं
जी।
खुद को कहाँ लगता है?
आपको लगता है 2.5 नंबर पे 100 काटे।
ऑनलाइन भेजते हैं आप?
ऑनलाइन अभी सेटिंग डाल रहा है, वेबसाइट तैयार हो गई।
वीडियो पिक्चर निकाल लो हैं। वेलवेट है ना?
कैसे दे रहे?
ये 1500।
क्या होंगे फाइनल?
पिक्चर एक मिनट
वाला
And here you can see, this is a market view. I'm walking and you can see around me a lot of different stuff. Shoes, brand new bags, brand new cosmetic, jewelry. And here you can see cloths. And the price of the cloth start from 700 rupees till 3500. So according to your range, according to your choice, you can choose cloth. And in this market, you will see brand new thing as well as you can see the things, which are not branded, and those will be according to your range. So both of the qualities you can see in this market. This is the same route. This is the same market which I have shown you before, which I have explored before, the same market. But I don't know why they have changed the plan, because when I was visited this market before, the stuff was something different, because a lot of stuff was used. And now when I visit again on the same market, the cloth, the things and the shoes and the cosmetic and jewelry, everything is brand new. Few of them are local made, and but most of them are brand new. You can see toys, you can see curtain, you can see pillow cushion, you can see bed sheet, you can see here shoes, pumps and jewelry. And jewelry is very good, because my sister's wedding is going to be start in December or might be in January, so I'm not sure, but believe me, I will purchase the all jewelry from this market. So I also recommend you that you really have to visit this market. This is amazing. The price can be variable according to your range, and if you will do bargaining with the Pathans, the salesman, definitely they will give you a good discount. And if your quantity will be increased, so definitely the price will be reduced. So this is the good thing of this market. You must have to visit it. Why? Because today when I go with my brother, it was really hot. And it's true that winter has come, but in Karachi there is a constant temperature. You cannot predict that today will be sunny day, so might be tomorrow will be rainy day. You can't say, because there is a constant temperature. So it's very hot, believe me. Okay, here you can see, this is the route. Me and my brother, we are trying to reach at the Lunda Bazaar market. So this is the way you have to follow up the same route. You can go by rickshaw, you can take cab, or you can take a bike. But I will not suggest you to take the bike, because today when I go with my brother, it was really hot. And it's true that winter has come, but in Karachi there is a constant temperature. You cannot predict that today will be sunny day, so might be tomorrow will be rainy day. You can't say, because there is a constant temperature. So it's very hot, believe me. When I reach at market, I was trying to eat something cold. So first I took mango shake, and then I enter in the market, because after taking the cold juice, I feel myself better. Because first thing is, it is very far from my house, and the second thing, it's really hot, and I was on the bike. So I will not suggest you take the bike. You must have to keep any rickshaw or cab, or you can take the car.